I will end him.
First, I'm resurrected by a wraith. Now, I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Yeah, maybe getting out here is probably the best idea. Alright, let's have a look at what missions we've got available. Another rat bag over here. Legion's army. Another golem. Okay, so if we go there, we can just go that, then see. Then we can go see golem. It would be useful to. What we can gain from him. Right. Oh god. Oh, that's good, so that one doesn't seem to. Doesn't really seem to. Alright, I should really mark that on my map. Okay. Over there. Still using the stealthiest transport available. This bite attack is just overpowered. He might be in trouble.
Execution in a week. You can't just execute right back because you're bored.
Says who?
Getting so good at this stealth thing.
Show everyone here how low that is.
Bring it on. I'm worried that the combat's starting to maybe start to feel a bit too easy. Especially with the introduction of like the executions and I think maybe the whole sort of almost like the quick time event countering. Okay. So now we have the second tier of
Ranger. Well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well then, I'm bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there. You're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan.
Seems quite helpful, really. And considering he's called Ratbag the Coward, It's impressive that he's managed to get so far through these ranks.
This ratbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
I don't really want to go straight for the war chiefs just yet. I just want to find out what Gollum's got to. What to offer. Not too far away. Can't get anything new in there. Very close to upping the max elf shot. Quarter of the way through the main missions. Oh, there's a lot to do. It's actually did mark on me. Wait, what's that? So that's quite close by. Oh, hey guys. Oh, that's from where I won the fight. I wonder if the execution is every, maybe every 8. Now, this is not good.
At least your corpse will get me a promotion.
Oh, she was a. There's another reason not to die. Wow, that was a lot. Okay, so he killed me. I see.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Well, that seems like a reasonable place to leave it for this recording session. So, I'm going to edit this all up. You'll see it, and then I will definitely play more of this. So I've made a fair bit of progress this time. Got a bunch of these forge towers. I'm not to, a whole slew of missions. So there are plenty of things left to do. And also we've got some people to kill. Ratbag. Ratbag's our friend at the moment. But yeah, he's probably going to end up killing all these people. So I think these are in a duel. So we'll, yeah, I'll that out, sort that out. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. Goodbye.